my channel. So friends, in this video I'm gonna showing you what I purchased from market in Lal Rajpada. I think you have seen my video, last video that I created, Rajpada market video. If you have not seen, you can just go on my channel and click on the videos and you can watch my previous video of market. So friends, well, I'm gonna showing you the dresses and some item what I purchased from the market. So now start one by one. So friends, this is the first item and this is very long and I can't show you guys. There is so many designs. Dress price is only 150 rupees and it's very nice and cheap. You can wear guys on any top and this is so fancy, attractive and really very nice looking. And they are selling in many different color, but I like black color, so I purchased black color. Now I show you the second thing. Friends, this is the second item, bangles. It's very beautiful, look at this, and has designs. Every bangles has designs instead of this. So this is plain, nothing. This bangles has no designs, and if you will see this thick bangles, they had design like leaves. They have leaves designs here, so it is so beautiful and I like it. This is so beautiful, really. The dress has only two colors, red and blue. I like both color, red and blue, but I thought because I have so many blue dresses, and so I thought to purchase red dress, and it's really very nice. And I saw it from the far away, so you can see clearly, and it's really very amazing. This is a very comfortable dress, and here is some design, fancy designs can see, and here is a golden circle type design, and it's make top very beautiful. This dress price is only 250 rupees. If I say in dollar, so the dress price is only $4. This is my third item. This is really very amazing and it's very fancy and attractive design. This top has very attractive designs, and here is some net, and the top price is only 250 rupees. I purchased this from market. As I always say, I always purchase 50% I always purchase cloth from Indore Rajpada market, because there is so many good qualities cloth in a very cheap price that I love always purchasing cloth from market in the Rajpada market. This is my favorite. I love only this one. I have so many dresses, but this is my absolutely very favorite. This is my next item. It's really very beautiful, and guys, you can wear it only summer vacations. You can't wear in winter vacations, because here is half sleeves, and it's very beautiful, and you can go outside, you can go anywhere, and because it's very fancy, and the top has same pant, and the dress price is only 600 rupees, and if I say in dollars the dress price would be $5, so it's very cheap. I think in Indian money, from Indian money, I think if I compare to any other countries, I have not seen the other countries price, but in Indore from Rajpada there is so many different cheapest dresses, guys. There is so many different fancy cheap dresses you can purchase in very cheap price. I'm gonna showing you some small items. So guys, I have three small lipsticks, and this lipstick price is only 30 rupees, and this lipstick has a 70 rupees, and this lipstick has a 50 price. So it's very cheap and it's very beautiful. Look at, see, this is pure red. I think this is pure red, so beautiful, amazing. This is amazing color. This color is dark orange. This is dark orange color. This is the belt, and the belt price is only 60 rupees. This is simple belt. It's a very simple belt, and it's a thin but not fancy but simple looking belt. So this is for removing dark spots, pimple, and you have to, guys, just apply, and if you have pimple, if you will apply, you can hide your pimples by this product. So This is only for hiding pimple, wrinkle, pimples, whatever. This is my next item, the heart shape locket, and it's very nice. And the locket has a golden type chain, but it's not a golden, it's just simple chain. And here is the red pearl, and here is also some golden type chain, but as I said, no golden. Now I show you guys glasses. This is my first glass, and the glass price is only 300 rupees. It's very amazing, and the glass has something bluish glasses here, blue and purple. So if I see from this glass, and everything is blue, so it makes scenery bluish. And now I show you the second glass. Look, so this is the second glass, and this is totally purple. So this is totally purple, and everything is looking purple. It's not pure purple, but something little bit purple. So this is also very attractive. And now I show you the next glass. I purchased 3 glasses. So this is my last glass. So I think it's a very cheap 100 rupees. If I go any big shops, they will give me 200-300 something, but it's 100 rupees, price very cheap. So this is something oranges. It's also better. I can wear this while driving or going anywhere, so it's amazing. This is a very beautiful violet, and here is some beautiful pearls, and the violet price is 60 rupees. So I think it's a very cheap. This 60 rupees is very cheap, and every color, the seller has every color of this violet. So black is my favorite color, so I always like to purchase black color. Now I show you guys the small things that I purchased, like small earrings. So this earring price is only 20 rupees. This earring has the same price, is only 20 rupees, and this earring price is 10 rupees. This is the clutcher for our hair, and the clutcher price is 25 rupees, because here is some beautiful pearls, and it's really amazing design. And this is a small earring, and the earring price is 20 rupees. This dress is my last item. I can't wear right now because it's so heavy. This is for only functions and parties, and it's very really nice. And this design has a frock type. It's like a frock type design, and there is some beautiful design as well, so it's very amazing. Thank you so much for watching this video, friends. If you have any questions, just comment below and let me know what you think about my video and what content you want from my side. So you will just ask me, I will make anything you want. So friends, and before ending this video, just please subscribe to my channel if you are new on my channel, and press the like button as I always say, and comment below anything you want. So guys, let's meet again with a new content, and till now, bye bye guys.